Breaking news just into our newsroom. One person critically hurt in a house fire in Spencer. It's 827. I'm Alejandra Briones.
And I'm Kylie Walker. This happening right now at a home near Northeast 36th and Hiawassee Road. We know the fire started in the living room of the home, and the man found inside was rushed to the hospital. KOCO's Audrey Goodson is minutes away from that scene. We're going to get a live update from her at the top of our newscast here at 9 a.m.